अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 5, दिस इज मी योर टीचर मुश्ताक अहमद एट बेरिया फाउंडेशन कॉलेज नौशहर फिरोज। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट सम फीचर्स इन माइक्रोसॉफ्ट वर्ड। सो इन लास्ट लेक्चर्स वी लर्न अबाउट बोल्ड फीचर, इटैलिक फीचर एंड अंडरलाइन फीचर। But in today's lecture we will learn about the strike through. Strike through feature is used to draw a line through the middle of the selected text. So dear students, for example, we have typed here the definition of computer hardware. So to apply strike through feature on these words, we will have to select this sentence. So a sentence is selected by left clicking from our mouse and press the left click, and we will drag our mouse upward all the type material or text. So dear students, you see that here our typed material or typed sentence has been selected. So a function cannot be applied in a sentence till you select it. तो क्या होता है dear students, जब तक हम एक sentence को select नहीं करेंगे तब तक उस पे word processing, यानी जो word के अंदर हम कोई भी feature use कर रहे हैं ना, वो तब तक अप्लाई नहीं होगा, परफॉर्म नहीं होगा जब तक हम उसको सिलेक्ट नहीं करेंगे। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टू सिलेक्ट द सेंटेंस वी प्रेस लेफ्ट क्लिक फ्रॉम आर माउस एंड वी विल मूव आर माउस टू सिलेक्ट ऑल द वर्ड्स दैट आर प्रेजेंट इन आर टेक्स्ट। Okay dear students, you said it, your sentence, your definition or your all type text has been selected now. So now dear students, we can apply any feature, any function of Microsoft Word, because a Microsoft function cannot be applied on a sentence until we select it. So first of all, to apply, to perform a function on a text or on a sentence, we should select the sentence or the text that we want to be applied by a function of Microsoft Word. So here dear students, this sentence has been selected. Now we can click on home tab and we will go to the strike through feature. Strike through feature is used to draw a line through the middle of the selected text. ये feature क्या करती है, जो हमारा selected text होता है उसके दरम्यान में एक line दे देती है. Okay dear students, now we will click on this feature. All your sentence has been strike through. Okay dear students, if you want to remove this line that is in the middle of the text, similarly you will click on home tab and go to the strike through and click on it. Your line will be removed, your line will be replaced from your selected text. Okay dear students, and another feature that is simple and it is mostly used in numbers, in baseline numbers. So dear students, sometime we want to type, sometime we want to enter mathematical equations, for example 10 are denoted as binary number. So dear students, to display the number of binary computing, we place binary base after the bracket of the number. For example, here I have typed 10 and I want to display this number as the number of binary system. So dear students, here you see that 10 are placed in the small bracket and 2 are placed out of the bracket, but we have to place this number 2 as the base of 10. So we will select 2 and we will go to the home tab and we will use subscribe 2. Here this feature is used to create small letters below the text as the baseline. तो ये जो फीचर होती है, हमारा जो टेक्स्ट होता है उसको एज अ बेस लाइन के हिसाब से यूज़ करते हैं. फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल, हमने 2 को सिलेक्ट किया, अब X2 पर क्लिक करेंगे तो ये 2 हमारा बिल्कुल एक तो नेरो हो जाएगा और इसके बेस में आ जाएगा. तो आपने देखा, यू सॉ दैट योर completely number has been made in accurate binary form. 10 are denoted by base 2, means this number belongs to the binary number system. So this feature, baseline feature, enables us whenever we are going to type any mathematical equations. Mathematical equation that needs to show the base of any number system. So dear students, in today's lecture we learnt about two features. Number one is strike through is used to draw a line through the middle of the selected text, and subscript is also selected or used by pressing control key plus and equal symbol from our keyboard. So dear students, here this feature is used to create small letters below the text baseline. Okay, so dear students, in today's lecture we learnt about strike through feature and baseline or subscript feature, and in upcoming lectures we will learn about superscript and change cases. So dear students, here your lecture is going to be ended, and your homework is that you will have to type a sentence or text on your home PC, and you will use both features that we have discussed here and the work that you do on your home PC about these features. You will send me your work about the practical on our WhatsApp group. Our lecture is ended here and we will meet in coming up lecture. Still Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum dear students of class 5.